I love breaking down whole animals. It teaches me to respect them more, to see them in their whole form. Utilizing everything, for this dish, I seared goat neck and rubbed with roasted curry powder by McCormick for Chefs, and braised in a 24-hour goat stock, added sriracha seasoning by McCormick for Chefs for my heat, and added coconut milk. Although complex, the simplicity of this dish is so good. This is curry braised goat neck with rice, cilantro, and fried chickpeas.